Papu, listen here. Find A cross B, A cross A and B cross A. They have given A equal to B equal to P comma Q. That means what? A equal to P comma Q and B equal to P comma Q. Isn't it? A equal to P comma Q, B equal to P comma Q. That means what? Equal sets. Exactly same elements they have. Isn't it? So, first what are they asking? A cross B. So, in the place of A, what are you going to write? P comma Q. Cross. In the place of B also, what you are going to write? P comma Q. Is it okay? Now, you are going to pair this. While you are pairing the elements, there are two ways to pair. Which one you prefer, you can do in that way. First, let me say this. P is paired with P. So, P comma P. Then, P is paired with Q. So, P comma Q. P comma Q. Next one is what? Q is paired with P. Next again, same Q is paired with Q. Is it okay? Otherwise, because some students they asked me, so P comma Q cross P comma Q. How you can pair in other way is, P is paired with P, then Q is paired with P. Do you follow? Next one, P is paired with Q, then Q is paired with Q. Is it okay? Now you see, both are same or not? Yes, equal sets. Only the places are changed, but exactly same elements they have. Then you check the number of pairs. 4. Is it correct or not? Yes. 2 into 2, 4. Because cardinal number of A is 2 and cardinal number of B is also 2. So, 2 2s are 4. So, totally how many pairs are here? 4 pairs are here. So, it is correct. Next one, what they have said? A cross A. Next one is what? A cross A. What is A? P comma Q. What is A? P comma Q. So, in the same way, P comma Q and P comma Q, isn't it? So, what will you get? The same answer only you will get. So, no need to again to do the pair. So, P comma P, then P comma Q, then Q comma P, Q comma Q, isn't it? Next one is what? P, B cross A. What is it? B cross A. What is B? P comma Q. Cross, then P comma Q. This is also the same thing, isn't it? You observe all these three. So, same answer only. So, no need to pair it again because equal sets they are. So, Q comma Q. Is it okay? Do you follow? Thank you.